Hi YouTube, this is the tutorial on how to downgrade your iPod iPhone from 4.1 to 4.0. So open Notepad, right click, open up as administrator. Now go to my computer, hard drive, program files. Oh, sorry. You need to go to Windows. Windows, System 32, drivers, etc. Now, right click on hosts, the white one, and go to properties. Now, uncheck read only. If it's already unchecked, fine, just leave it, but uncheck read only. Now click OK. It's a little bit buggy here. Now when you're done, go to Notepad. Yeah, done. Go to Notepad, file, open, then do that same path again. Go to hard drive, or wait, just first go to my computer, hard drive, Windows, System 32, drivers, etc. Now change the text extension to all files. Now open up host. Okay. These three lines, that's from another program, just don't look at that. So that line, that's what you need to add. So you should have only this. What you need to add on in this file is this line. Now just leave these three. So I put this this file, this what's now selected, in the description. Now just save it and close Notepad. Now do that path again. Go to my computer, hard drive, Windows, System 32, drivers, etc. Right click on hosts, properties, and now check read only. Check it, otherwise it won't work. Check it. Okay. Now open up iTunes. If you already opened it, reopen it. When iTunes is open, go to your device, and as you can see, I am already on 4.0. But before you can restore, you need to put your device in restore mode. So, take your device, turn it off, and get out your cable. So, when your device is turned off, put in your cable and hold down the home button. So hold down the home button, then plug in your cable and hold down your home button until this picture shows up. This picture. Now you can release the home button, and then if you look on your screen, it says iTunes has found a device that's in restore mode, and before you can do something with it, you need to restore it. So download firmware 4.0, it's in the description. Now when you downloaded it, just place it on your desktop or so, doesn't matter where, but you need to find it. So click, hold shift while clicking. So shift, restore, and then search for your firmware for 4.0 you just downloaded. Open it, and here you go, your device is downgrading. So that was my tutorial, sorry about my English. Write, comment, sub, and I hope you all guys can downgrade now your iDevice. So, bye.